How's it going? I'm back with part 5 of Burgundii's Christian Conquest. Let's see. I don't even remember what the hell I was doing. Was I gonna fight these guys because they're just holding me? Like little pansy fuckers. Yes. Now I remember I was gonna fight them at the beginning.
Lord?
And this guy. Okay, so that's fine. What about you? Who's the one pagan fucker that's... Oh, you. You need to go away. I kinda wish you two would stick around, but fucking whatever. Right. If you're just tuning in, or I don't know what you'd want to call it, and you're wondering how I got this far this fast, and you're just too lazy to go to part 1 to where I explain why, I'm just gonna go ahead and say, go to part 1 and figure it out. So yeah, I gotta fight these assholes.
Lord.
Which sucks. Because they got some good units. I'm glad they only have one of those guys, because that would fuck me up. And they got a lot of chariots, and I'm kinda worried about that. They have a lot of cav. I'm also highly worried about that. Like, I don't know. I don't know what to do about it.
Yes! Destroy!
Draw. Fuck you. Alright. I think I tried that last time and it just wasn't gonna go. Oh well, I'll just fight it. Fuck it. No problem. Do a 45-minute battle. You know. It is what it is.
General! Destroy!
Alright, let's see here. See, they got way... I'm gonna be really fucked when they all regroup. Fucking dogs, god, or hounds, wolf hounds, whatever. Peasants. I wish they had more peasants. That'd be awesome. See, this group here isn't the issue. The issue is these fuckers because of all their cav. They got so much cav. Like, I don't know what to do. With it. Like, I'm really not sure how. I'm gonna pull. And also, the other things you would like pull off? Post in the comments, let me know. I mean, how else am I gonna do it?
Await my orders!
If you don't tell me. Because it'll just be me thinking of random crap to do. Alright. So I believe they're gonna run this with me. Sucks. Because I don't think these guys will be in range.
Archer. Units! Stand
Archer.
And fight!
Forward!
Fuck you. You take up so much room, you ass. God, the walls are so difficult to fucking make. You guys suck.
Move out.
You guys suck. Fuck you. I made it worse. Oh my goodness. You know what? Fuck it. Fine. Whatever. Badasses. See, if they fucking condensed down, I could have gotten all these guys to fit. But no, you guys had to be fucking fat bastards to take up all that room.
Move out!
I'm gonna see about getting all of them out here and maybe fucking help.
Units, move out!
So the reinforcements are delayed, sweet. Because I know if I have to do this battle again, some random BS happens. Really? It's fucking my city. I should be able to move around all I want. So yeah, if I have to redo this because some BS happened, which usually happens, reinforcements will not be delayed next time. I just have that feeling. Okay, these guys are walking. What the hell? I thought I said drop. General, alright, let's figure this out. No, it's not. Their general is here. Cool.
Dead.
Thank you.
Now he can drink with his ancestors and watch his warriors flee.
Sweet. Fuck it. Let's take him out. I should counter. Oh, fuck this thing. Yeah, for some reason I was really worried about this. But really, I didn't need to.
The enemy have brought more weaklings to reinforce
Fuck
their line.
You. What? Oh yeah, because of the reinforcements, it totally just fucked up the. How the game acts now, because there's way too much shit going on.
Units charge!
I'm gonna show you how lazy they were at making the fucking chariots for the Celts. The fuck? Seriously? How hard was it to fucking copy and paste this fucking banner right here? Seriously? Come on now. That's just lazy. I don't know if I mentioned that real quick. Damn, they're angry already. One guy's probably gonna screw up everything. Just have that. Break. Yep. Aha. Oh yeah, they broke right when I got there.
Enemy flee from the field like frightened goats. Hunt them down and slay them all.
Awesome. Utilize my towers.
Units, make haste!
Units! Alright, I really don't use group. I think I'm gonna have to.
Units!
Yeah, they're fucking dead. They're not gonna survive. And that's okay. Defensive player, but fuck it, we're going on.
Warlord flees from our warriors. Attack and drive them back in the same way.
Yeah, I won. Oh, the Scotty fucking chariots are still out and about. God damn it.
Units charge!
This is...
Nah, just fucking...
The enemy have been utterly broken!
They don't have any boats. Okay, so I was in battle. I mean, it was 20.
Victory!
Or so. Alright, let's see. What? I lost fucking... Damn it. That blow.
Chief!
Okay, so there's that.
Orders!
80 can go there.
Orders!
60 can go here, and then...
Yes!
Yeah. Bam! And that'll raise that back up. You know, I feel like this will not become Christianity, so I'm just gonna fucking do that. Why not? You know, why not? So 15. Because that's 15. Minus from 100, so it would be 85. 85 minus from fucking what was it? 130. Damn it! That's like 45. Public order. Well then, that's not gonna happen. Are you a pagan? Okay, you're a Christian. Cool. Alright, out of curiosity.
Move!
Oh, hell yeah. You'll be okay, you'll be fine. The Vandals will leave, it's okay. Oh, don't you fucking do it! Don't you do it! Okay. How are they still got this place under control? Ah, sweet. Okay. Family member don't care. Lost money. Okay with that. You need to stay low because you fucking suck at your public order. Okay. Well, that's good. I feel like I had stuff prepped and ready to go. Did they really?
Fall back!
Wait, where'd
Unable
he go?
To move.
Oh, that blows. That fucking blows. Why do that? Okay, so that's 30. I can't tell. Okay, so it's, if I get rid of 30, that's at 120. 5. Doing this at 65. So that makes it at 60. That sucks. That totally blows.
Lord? Yes! Yes! Destroy! We shall rule!
But doing orders. That kind of helps yes. out.
Leaving the army.
Lord? Destroy! We shall rule!
What is this?
General, move.
Oh yeah.
Orders. Move, chief. March.
Yes. Move.
Oh, they're unhappy. Oh, but see, that's gonna go down 20. Yeah, I don't know. Actually, that was probably bad.
Yes! Attack!
Victory!
Orders.
Lord? Kill them!
Oh,
fall
fuck
back!
You.
Unable to
but
move!
But they did lose that one, dude.
Yes!
Damn it.
Orders.
Okay, so they're the only ones that lost anything.
Move!
That's good. How old is this guy? 81? Oh man, if he dies, that'd be sweet. How old are you? 52? Damn. Fucking, how, what? Fell to Assassin's Blade. Aw, you fucking suck. You fucking suck. Alright, so that. Sure. I don't want to waste money on that.
General, orders. Chief, General.
Oh, wait, why am I doing... No.
Orders.
Damn it.
Orders. Chief.
Okay, so if I just not get that, where am I at? 40? 50? 55? Well, that's not good. I needed to start destroying stuff. Get that cultural penalty down. But I don't want to.
General, move!
I can't believe that guy fucking killed him. That
Chief,
blows.
March! Yes.
Dory Dandy fucking nice at that point. Frigii. Awesome. Since I'm poor, can't really do much about stuff. And that seems to be about it. Okay. Okay.
Orders.
Sweet. I just got rival, don't fucking care. Vandalon. Get that going. Get that going. Turn.
move out.
Orders.
Lord, attack! Besieging settlement.
Chief. They got a bunch of peasants. It looks like, they may have a bunch of peasants, but their forces look like they're really weak. So, yeah. Oh shit.
General.
I feel
orders.
Like I should send them with these guys.
Move out.
Just give me a little extra edge. So I think they're gonna come down to the rescue. I think.
Chief. Chief. Destroy. Chief. General. March. Kill them. We shall rule. March. Chief. Yes. Move out.
All right. You're a pagan? How is that fucking possible? Ah, that blows. Oops. Well, doesn't that blow? Why are you a fucking pagan? Frankie? Why? Man, why? No choice. Fuck! Damn it. Alright. Right? Yeah. Fuck. Fuck. I can't retrain anyone to be their potential.
General.
Oh well. Hopefully that doesn't screw me up too bad. Alright, you're unhappy. There's nothing I can do about it. Other than destroy a bunch of shit and then build a bunch of shit. Which doesn't sound like a bad idea. Okay, so there's that. Same thing with you. Strike. Oh. Wait, I can attack it now? What? How is that even possible? Did I already... I don't even know.
Victory! Settlement captured!
Chief! General! 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 Chief!
I'm so confused.
Yes! 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 Yes!
Oh.
General!
Well, alright then. Cool. So now I got a bunch of money. And I can get stuff rolling. Of course, there's really not much to build. I guess I'll just do that. Oh, that's right. I can totally repair fucking places here now. You know what, I'm just gonna fucking destroy shit here. Why not? It's really the only way to go. Really? Chatty? Really? You Christian, let's fucking
forward.
Get you down.
Unable to move.
Richest faction is me, of course, obviously.
Orders, orders, chief.
Okay, this is quite annoying. Their spies are really pissing me off.
General! General! Chief! Orders!
Wait, what the fuck? I thought I saw green. That was weird. Wait, do I get to build shipwrights? No. That blows. Yeah, but I don't want to... Yeah. Is this affecting me at all? No? Okay. This place. Just so that way I get trade and whatnot, so I can actually, you know, do stuff. Okay, what's the point of having a large open sewer if there's no more growing of the fucking city? Right? Right? Right. That's just fucking dumb. Okay, are you going to keep being angry? This place is gonna be really fucking pissed, but whatever. I'm down with it. Fuck off. unhappy because... Why?
Chief! Forward! Chief, move out!
Okay.
Orders! Chief! 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 Orders! Yes! 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 Chief!
Damn it. Yay! Because there's a spy, isn't there?
Orders,
Chief.
Forward. No more move.
Fuck you.
We're besieged!
You know, I totally could have been, like, this whole time beefing up that.
Orders! Move out! Kill them! Besieging settlement!
Was that one of their characters?
Settlement under siege!
That had to have been. I didn't have any characters here. By who? Oh, assassinates, that's right. Construction. Fuck, really? Elephants? You're a dick.
Lord, move out. March.
God damn you.
Forward. General, destroy! Settlement under siege!
Ah, shit. You know what? I should probably just see what happens if I attack them. Chance. Regardless. so I guess just let them take it and I'll get it back. No problem.
Don't kill them! Destroy! We shall rule! The land is ours!
Population there.
Yes.
Awesome.
Forward. Unable to move.
This place. It's a large city? How? That place doesn't grow for shit. Alright, anyways. Hello. Oh, I would have to. This one definitely for sure. I think that's it. Okay, cool. You. I can destroy. See, I don't want to destroy it because it actually made happiness. so that stays. Here we go. And that should drop that.
Orders? Lord? Forward!
Cool.
Orders. March.
City grows. Well, hello. I want to take that one settlement. Oh, don't do it.
We're besieged!
Oh, you can do it.
Yes! Kingdom!
Right. Well, yeah, later. This money, but I really don't want to waste it because I feel like I'm gonna get
General.
Become broke again. It tends to happen.
General, kill them.
Wrong.
Yes, kill them. Victory. Orders, kill them. Victory. orders. Forward! No more moves!
Yes, about that.
General!
Okay, I know I've been at this for a long time. For a while. But I'm on a roll here.
Move out! No more moves!
Oops.
General! Forward! Combining troops! Unable to move!
Get that fucking going. Gust of Trevor. Get that going. Send Reva. Get that. Revena. Should start getting... Ooh, 50. Ooh. Ooh. Money. Is that right there? Really? Because if they're right there, I'm kind of upset at that. I would definitely not be happy. I just want to become a protector. This will be funny.
I'll land my conquest.
Really? Oh, that's funny. I should have... Oh, you know what I should have done? Oh, hey, they built a thing. That's okay. Hessa. You're a fucking pagan? Oh, you dick.
Forward.
Now I'm getting all these pagans out of nowhere. It's fucking bullshit. Alright, let's get that. Money. Get the money. Place and then I'll call it good, because I'm right there. I'm right there. You know, oh, you think you got this? Guess what, you don't. So fuck off.
Fear us.
Care. Which was an axe. Which I still don't have, so I have to build it.
Move out! Combining troops!
Honest man. Wow, I barely gained money, you see?
Yes! Attack! Fear us! Lord! Attack! Victory! Kill them! Besieging settlement.
Oh,
settlement
so
under
mine.
Siege.
So mine. Oh, if that's all they got left, then sweet. See, it's a good thing I didn't waste all that money. See, I was at 70 grand and now I'm back down to 20. I wonder where all my money's going. I'm not really looking, so it's okay. Rebuilding places.
Lord, attack! Fear us! Settlement captured!
Ooh, see, I don't know about that. Yeah, fuck it. That I exterminated. I should probably go back, because if they're gonna keep pounding me, I should probably. Need to be able to recruit.
Orders? Yes! Move out! Orders? Can't be done. Attack!
What? Are you fucking serious? You know what? Fine.
General, destroy! We shall rule! Settlement captured! General, attack! Fear us!
Yep.
Orders, attack!
Back the fuck up.
Fear us! Yes, move out! Build tower!
Luke, Jesus. See, how did they get this up? Alright, let's see, 16, 7, 76, 100, 172,
Yes. March. No more moves. March.
Well, shit. This is gonna be a pain in the ass. Well, they are my ally, but doesn't mean they're not gonna fuck me over. Are they at war with someone? With the Franks? No. Looks like they're ready for it, though. Oh yeah, I gotta build stuff. Alright, I think I'm caught up.
We're besieged!
Ah, you guys lost that. No, fuck you. I really don't want to stop playing, but I kind of have to.
Yes! March!
Let's see, if I destroy that, then bad things are gonna happen. You're deeply unhappy for unknown reasons. Probably a spy. Yeah, spy. Spy did it. You're unhappy. Well, you're getting there. Let's see if, 40% would go away once I build that. Well, shit.
Orders?
I'll just let them do their thing. I'm pretty sure they're gonna back off. Why do I forget about you? Okay, so there's that. And I've been at this for way too long. And I should call it quits. But you know what the good thing about those Romans fighting the Franks is it weakens them for me to, you know, kick their fucking ass by sending an arm. I guess I'm also losing money because I have a lot of places on low taxes. These two big-ass armies to disappear from the Romans. And once that happens, then sweet kick-ass. Hopefully, I can get Christianity to be the dominant religion.
Yes!
That's my hopes. so that way I can take these two places and win. Because I already took Rome. That's a check. Now I just need to get Christianity to be popular. And then these two, and I'm done. Woohoo! I don't know if I saved. So, catch y'all next time. See ya!